Nestled amongst the McGillicuddy Reeks mountain range on the Ivora Peninsula in County Kerry lies Carrauntoohil, Ireland's tallest mountain, rising 1 kilometre above sea level, truly the Mount Everest of Ireland. Today, our motley crew start our ascent at Cronin's Yard, north of the mountain. We'll be hiking south up O'Shea's Gully to reach the summit, and descending down the northeast face of the mountain, down the Heavenly Gates.
So that's where we're going up behind us. It's the top of Carrauntoohil. It's 1,033 metres above sea level. We are one third of the way to halfway. It's exhilarating. Oh my God, my heart is racing. This is tough. I can't wait for the way down.
As we rise up at an elevation of 707 metres, we take in Ireland's tallest lake, Lough Cummeenoughter. Not only is this Ireland's highest lake, but it's also one of the most dramatic.
Thank you.
Standing at the highest peak in Ireland offers one a surreal experience, but no sooner had we reached the summit after just over 3 hours of hiking when the clouds started to roll in. This change in atmosphere offered a very different experience as we made our way back down the mountain.
Wow, this place is where people can take refuge if they get caught in a storm, and some beds if you're stuck. Ooh. Comfy. Why do you climb a mountain? Because it's there. The stuff that happened here is horrific, and you can almost feel it in the walls, this kind of negative, haunting energy that surrounds the place. It really is absolutely eerie to be walking around here.